illegal when they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver. Easy left into easy left. Easy right, then easy left. Easy right, don't cut, then over a jump. Easy right, then over a jump. Easy right, then sharp left. Jump, easy left, don't cut, then surface change. Easy left, then easy right, don't cut. Surface change, into easy left. Easy right, then water. Over a jump, into water, then very hard right. Whew, brilliant run. Well done. Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was proof the Wocho could do anything.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.